I wanted to show you a clip here of the lower part of Arcos de la Frontera. On Palm Sunday here, you can see there's lots of local festivities going on. People gathering in the streets. They have processions here every day until Easter Sunday. And the orchestra is moving in this direction. They're obviously parading a float through the streets here, floats with saints on them, usually the Virgin Mary, and also images of the crucifixion of Jesus Christ. Semana Santa, of course, is of huge significance here in Andalusia. Still a fairly religious region, influenced by Catholicism, obviously.